Brainerd boys basketball Timberwolves mascot Crunch was in Brainerd tonight to pump up the crowd with a few dunks of his own. In the first half, Brainerd already playing from behind when Blake Peterson drills this three, Warriors down 11-23. In the second, Jacob Blong working hard in the paint to sink the shot and draw the foul, Warriors down 31-38. But Rocori wouldn't let the Warriors take over as Nathan Meyer hits the turnaround jumper. Warriors lose tonight by a final score of 63-42.